Hello, I am André Schmidt, Product Line Manager, Linear Motion at NTN SNR. Today I would like to briefly introduce our new Linear Access Series AXE, the first fully online configurable series of standard linear access. I want to start with a few general words about the linear access market. NTN SNR started the development of linear access in 1992 as a cooperation with ThyssenKrupp. It's a very confusing market with a variety of manufacturers all over the world. The linear access differentiates itself by the following characteristics. The kind of the guiding system. Is it an internal or external guiding system? The kind of the drive system, the base material, and is the production customized or according standard length. There's also no uniform standard for the regulation of dimensions of linear access and the calculation of their load ratings. NTN SNR acts in accordance with the European Union Machinery Directive and associated standards for the manufacturing of linear access. We use in the AXE series two-spell drive. Two-spell drive is for fast handling and positioning application. All axes are equipped with AT and STD two-spell. Two-spell clamping by a two-segment prevents weakened clamping. The adjustment of the two-spell tension by a radially movable deflection pulley is realized in the AXE series. A precise adjustment of the belt tension is made by the NTN SNR belt tensioning device. The advantage here is we have no risk of overload of the tooth belt, no early failure of the pulley bearings arrangement through too high belt tension, optimal running behavior of the belt due to centric adjustment, and a lower wear in the system. The advantages of tooth belt access are the high dynamic, the long travel ranges, linear access with tooth belt are cost efficient, low wear, and the drive system is maintenance free. As a guiding system, we use only linear guides with carriages with integrated ball chain in the AXE series. These carriages are long-term maintenance free. They have an optimal running performance. Velocity up to 5 meters per second is possible. And they have a very high tolerance compensation capacity. And carriages with ball chain has a lower noise level than conventional linear guides. Why we have AXE? AXE is a product in the premium segment at the high NTN SNR quality level. The essential features of the new AXE series are the short delivery time, 1 to 2 weeks ex works. The online configuration, inclusive the generation of a part list, exclusively standard components, standard lengths. The AXE series is a logical addition to the existing AXC and AXDL series and is not intended to be a competitor, but to open up new areas where service and deliverability are in the foreground. Our advantage is the overall much larger product range and the optimized technical design, with e.g. internal placed guiding components. The modular design also allows NTN SNR the assembling in other workshops, such as in Japan, to avoid long transport routes or transport times. The price strategy in the AXE sales price is lower than the AXDL sales price. Just justified the corporate quality and many corporate standard components. Nevertheless, AXE range remains in the high-end quality segment. In the following, I would like to give some information about the AXE product range and its properties. The AXEs are very service friendly with low maintenance. The relubrication is possible by easy accessible grease nipples outside of the sliders. And the linear guides with ball chain are long-term maintenance free. We have tooth belt AXEs size 60, 80 and 100 with the guiding system B and C. This means one linear guide with a standard or with a long table. We have tooth belt drive axles size 110 and 160 with the guiding system D. This means two parallel linear guides with a standard table. This axis has additionally cover strips. And we have tooth belt omega drive axis size 40 and 60 with the guiding system B, a standard table, and one linear guide. We have defined standard lengths for all sizes, and all ID numbers are inside of the catalog. The standard version is with hollow shaft. There are no options or configuration versions selectable. An individual configuration of extensive standard accessories is possible. Accessories as assembling groups, inclusive all fastenings elements, are available, and all the ID numbers are inside of the catalog. Accessories are a lot of different standard connecting elements like sliding blocks, fastening strips, direct connections, cross connections, and many more. We have one stage planetary gearboxes with the ratio 5 and 10. We have motor adapters for different in the market usual flange dimension. We have coupling cones, connecting shafts, plug-in shafts, and a lot of different inductive and mechanical switches. AXE could also be delivered as a standard access system. We have two sizes, the version A, the small standard access system, is a combination of AXE 60 set, AXE 110 set, and AXE 40A. And version B, the bigger one, a combination of AXE 80 set, AXE 160 set, and AXE 60A. Standard access system configurable as three access systems or as two access system in XY or YZ arrangement. All connecting elements are part of standard access systems. All standard stroke lengths are selectable. Energy chains are also part of standard access systems. Coupling cones and gearboxes must be selected separately. The comparison between our existing range AXC, AXDL and AXE starts with a profile. AXC, AXDL has a machine profile with integrated deflection system and drive system. The advantage here is the optimal travel distance to total length ratio. AXE has separate drive and deflection pulley heads. Here is no machining of the profile necessary. Both versions has linear guides as a guiding system, and the AXE AXDA series has additional track roller guides. Also, the drive system, tooth belt drive and tooth belt Omega drive, are available for both versions. And additionally, for AXC, AXDL, we have swindle drive access. For AXE, we have the most popular sizes in the market, from 40 to 160. For AXC, AXDL, we have some more sizes. The stroke lengths for AXC, AXDL are complete individually selectable. AXE is only available in standard stroke lengths. We have for both a standard version and for AXE, AXDL additionally individually selectable configuration versions. Accessories, we have a very wide range of accessories for AXC, AXDL. All accessories here are individually configurable and assembled on the linear axis. The extensive accessories for the AXE series are also individually configurable, and the accessories are delivered as assembling groups for the customer installation. Special options are only available for the AXE AXDL series. AXE has no special options. Of course, we have for the AXE a technical catalog. You can find this catalog on our website. We can make a sales training for AXE via webinar. And we have online configuration tool and the CAD files also on our website. You can find all tools on the NTN SNR website in the online tools section. A linear axis or linear axis system can be configured in just a few steps. At the same time, the part list, including of all ID numbers, is generated, which is available for download together with the CAD files. I would like to thank you very much for the attention. For further information, questions or comments, don't hesitate to post under the video or contact us as usual. Finally, I would like to invite you to our next masterclass webinar with Alain Blanchard about food industry in the coming week. Thank you.